यज्ञानेह भूय अन्यत् ज्ञातव्यम् अवशिष्यते. भूयज मीन्स नो मोर टू अंडरस्टैंड एनीथिंग. एवरीथिंग इज कंप्लीटली नो. देन द क्वेश्चन मे बी व्हाई पीपल डू नॉट अंडरस्टैंड कृष्णा. दैट इज ऑफ कोर्स रेलेवेंट क्वेश्चन एंड दैट इज बीइंग आंसर्ड बाय कृष्णा. In the next verse, manusyanam sahasresu kaschit jatati siddhaya jatatam api siddhyanam kaschit maam veti tato. Manusyanam sahasresu. There are different kinds of men. Just like we know everyone on this planet only, apart from other planets, there are hundreds and thousands varieties of men. Even here we are sitting, so many ladies and gentlemen, there are different varieties. And if you go outside, there are different varieties. If you go to another country, India, Japan, China, you will find different. Therefore, it is said, manusyanam sahasresu. Out of many, many different varieties of men, kaschit jatati siddhaya, only a few persons decide to understand the philosophy of life. Because man is rational animal. Man is rational, man is animal, but rational. The special gift to man is that he can decide what is good, what is bad. He has got an extra knowledge than the animals. So, at the present moment, the education system is so bad that it is practically animal education. Animal education means when we are too much interested with eating, sleeping, mating and defending, that is animal education. Eating, sleeping, mating and defending, oh, you will find in animals. Oh, there is no distinction. They have got their own defending measure. They have got their own sleeping measure. They have got their own mating measure. You are mating with your wife in a secluded place, in a nice room, in a decorated room. But a dog is mating on the street, but the result is the same. So, to improve the method of mating is not advancement of civilization. That is animal civilization polished, that's all. Animal also, the dog can also defend from other dogs. And if you think that you have discovered atomic energy to defend yourself, oh, that is not advancement of human civilization. The defending measure, that's all. Similarly, you go on analyzing. The analysis of man is perfect when he is searching after his constitutional position. What I am? What I am? Am I this body? Why I have come to this world? This inquisitiveness required. That is the special prerogative of human being. Therefore, as soon as one begins to inquire what I am, and if he goes on searching after this, then he will come to God, because he is part and parcel of God. is sample of God. Therefore, manusanam sahasreshu, out of many, many thousand varieties of men, one or say a few person may be interested to know God. Not only not to know God, just to know himself. And if he actually wants to know himself, then gradually he will come to God.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.